On to here at 5, a man accused of stabbing a corrections officer during a dentist appointment in Lakeside last year was sentenced this morning.
Fox 31's Alex Rose on it with those new details, Alex.
Yeah, you may remember, Jeremy, that day that happened back in May of last year. Juan Asegueda had his right hand uncuffed to use the bathroom at a Lakeside dentist, but then coming out of the bathroom, he stabbed a security officer and escaped, leading to an hours-long manhunt. Asegueda was 17 at the time when this all went down and was serving time for other charges in Weld and Larimer counties, including attempted first-degree murder in Weld. Now, the manhunt spanned hours in the Mountain View community before law enforcement found him hiding on someone's property. The problem solver is also learning today he escaped custody in the past before this as well. Asegueda was charged as an adult for one of the four felonies he faced in Jefferson County for this stabbing. That security guard had stab wounds to the upper chest, torso, and arms, but those didn't rise to the level of serious bodily injury. He told investigators Asegueda barged out of the bathroom and started assaulting him that day. He struck what's known as a global plea deal. Basically, that bundles the charges he faced in all three counties between Larimer, Weld, and Jefferson. The judge gave him the maximum sentence today of 24 years in prison. Alex Rose, Fox 31.